Here is the Waldo Canyon Fire. It's from my house. You can see it's created a large area of pyrocumulus. It's not very good. It's that like whole area over there. Evacuated a lot of the western part of the city. Pretty much a lot of the air is passed west of I-25 and north of Highway 24. It's pretty ridiculous. This looks like the Hayman fire all over again.